These are bicep curls. So pick your weights up. You're gonna wanna have your elbows touching your body, your palms facing out, and then lift all the way up and down. Make sure you're standing nice and tall, all the way up and down. Keep your movement nice, slow, and controlled, especially on the way down. You don't want to just drop your weight. You want to keep your weight slow and controlled, especially on the way down. The slower you go on the way down, the harder the movement will be.